Hi guys, Hyperlativ here, the Norwegian gamer, and this is some gameplay from Mass Effect 2, my very first actually from Mass Effect 2. And what I'm doing here is actually on a mission where I'm supposed to clean out a mine. Well, there's mercenary gang or group that's called Eclipse, and they have stationed themselves in this mine, and I've been asked to clean them out, or take them out, if you want. So that's what I'm doing here. I recently started playing this game after I finished with ME, or the first Mass Effect. And there's a lot of change in this game compared to the previous one. In this game, they've really gone and made it up. I wouldn't say hardcore shooter, but they made it a shooter at the base, not a well, they're really focused on the shooting part of the game. And as you can see, you've got different crosshairs, you've got a proper cover mechanic now, so it's kind of a third person shooter cover kind of game. So they've done some improvements here and there. They've also brought in magazines, or rather heat capsules. So what it is is that instead of waiting for your weapon to cool down, you release these heat capsules instead, which acts as magazines. So like the magazines in the assault rifle, which I'm using now, is capable of 40 shots before they get too hot and you have to release the heat. So as you can see, I've also got something around my head now, and it's a heads-up display kind of thing, where it gives me 10% extra damage when I do headshots. And you've got different kinds of upgrades you can do to both your weapons and your armor, so that you can do more damage, or you get more health, you get more health packs, so you can then or you can carry more health packs and stuff like that. So there's a lot of differences in this game, but most of them are good. Some of the worst ones, however, is actually the button layout or hotkey layout, which is horrible. The first thing is there's so few hotkeys in this game that it's really annoying going through menus all the time. And I understand that it's necessary on a console, but when BioWare ported this to the PC, they didn't do any effort in making it more PC friendly. So it's very console port like, and that is really annoying. I mean, it's it just annoys the heck out of me. When there's more keys to use them, and like having a hotkey into, say, there's actually a map hotkey, that's good, but having a hotkey into my squad screen, for example, to just distribute my points that I get when I level up would be nice, you know? That's just stuff we're used to when we're playing RPGs on the PC. Well, the mission is coming to a quick end here. I really can't say too much more. What I'm just doing here is some searching for different loot that I can bring with me, and then it's just gonna be the screen of me lifting off with the little shuttle. I have a new ship this time around, and it's too big to land everywhere, so I got this little shuttle instead that I land up with on different planets. And here's the mission complete screen. I hope to see you next time. Snuckus.